Well, that was something.
Just wasn't life. Well, Ubia said I was life. I'll never understand.
Oh, hello, Void. Hello. Hello, how are you? I missed you.
Yeah, it was weird. Like, OBS, it was like 5 minutes in, the whole song played. I was talking, well, basically saying, according to Twitch, I'm not live, but according to OBS, I am. So I just stopped it and restarted the whole computer. I am also doing fairly well. I had my first week of school, then I had the start of my second week, then today it was my free day and I still went to school because I wanted to see my old class, because I love them so much and they're amazing, and I miss them. But yeah, and then I was like, I'm gonna stream because I have the time. It's my free day. Tomorrow I'm also free. Tomorrow we'll work on the homework. I say now, but then watch me not do it. I will try to do it though. But yeah. Oh, it was just... It's... I don't know. Everything is going really well. Oh, Void. My deepest condolences. My sincerest condolences. Yeah, no, I'm very lucky. I only have school on Mondays, Thursdays, and Fridays, but I do have long days then. But yeah, also, and this is the most fun thing, I have new emotes. Yeah, I've got new ones. Just 5 though.
Hello, Lucky.
I'm an hour later than I said I would. Because I was like, I will probably start around 8. And then it was 8. And I was like, I want snacks. So I went to get snacks. And then OBS was being difficult. Oh yeah, I died last time. I need to start a whole new game. Today we won't die, I promise. Just the moment I die, I quickly end stream. Today we're gonna watch the cutscenes. I feel like it. We all doing to the gay? It's cool, it's cool, it's cool. Like, school has started in most places, I feel like. Including me, including my old class. Including Void. Probably more people around the world, but I don't know their names and I don't really care for them right now. But yeah. Void. How is school for you, by the way? Because I know for me it was tiring, but how was it for you? No.
I didn't even have to kill that one. And all other people who are watching and feeling like they can chat. Sit, listen, pause, sit, listen, 9 hours long. I feel that. Well, not entirely. I am doing a practical course. They are teaching me to make good photos, so, you know, I have to go out and take photos. But still. Flex. On the having to take photos. That I actually get to do stuff. And that stuff is taking pictures. Well, let me tell you the kind of pictures I had to take. I had to take pictures of cars. And you should be able to see that the cars were moving. So basically, I had to take shitty pictures. I can't believe it hit me. So good. I did it. I did a clean. That was so clean.
Yellow cornifer.
I'm getting all the money now. As much as I can. But yeah, I do also get to take very cool pictures though, but it's mostly because I finally am able to take the cool pictures. Oh, that was so beautiful. Yeah, there you can call me a pro gamer. I have been trying to do that move for so long and I finally did it. Oh, I'm honestly so proud of that one. I don't hate myself. This time I'm not gonna do accidentally dark deep nest. I say that because last time I accidentally did dark deep nest. Not on purpose. No. Hey Lucky, how are you? No, I'm not gonna get a bench. Rescued the buggy boy. Ah. Sucking Wi-Fi. I am way too familiar with that. You can ask anyone who's ever watched any stream of mine. Also, hello, Papa Pup. Hello. I do have to mention, because, you know, some people are able to use them. I do have new emotes.
Wi-Fi is my nemesis, that is correct. Yes. Tomorrow during, for me, the day, I will probably showcase them. I will do that after I've done the grocery shopping, and it will be a fairly short stream to just showcase all my emotes. Could also be the problem. Grocery shopping stream. You wanna watch me buy groceries? That's the content you guys want. Pick up a lasagna and do a lasagna stream. There we go. No, no, I'm not gonna fight this guy. I don't want to. Seeing a grocery store. If I had a camera I could use to make vlogs with or something, I would probably make a video of just the grocery shopping. Because why not?
Gwen, are you
yes.
There?
No, there should be more. I know there should be more. Okay, just give me a second. Just watch this. Because I see. Let me just go back to the emotes. Oh, I see the problem. They're all waiting for approval. Wow. Okay, well, probably tomorrow my emotes will be approved because they'll have to, they're all pending approval. Yes. I can watch full Coca-Cola ads, but streaming the lowest setting is buffering without. Yeah. Are they in Discord? Not yet, because I just received. Went behind the computer and immediately put them on Twitch because I'm already late doing my stream. I said I would start an hour ago. I said it to people I know in real life. That's why I got away with it. If I said it online, people would riot if I didn't deliver. But real life people, they don't. They don't make a fuss about me not being on time. Which is weird. And not true. I think they should. There we go. Come here. Come. And let me slap you. There go my coins. Ouch. Hold B to focus. Oh yeah, this is the first time I'm taking damage. But after stream I will put them in the Discord. Because you know, why not? Shoot a baby at me! Another! I did not care for that at all. Yes, hello.
No, me no.
School is fun, but tiring. It's so fun. Audio only. That's fine, Lucky. That's fine. You can just watch me make commentary about this amazing game I'm playing. You don't need to actually watch me play the game. Burp. I said burp instead of burping. That's how you know I did a burp, but did it very softly. Because I want people to know when I burp. That is a totally normal thing to want and do. The best part of stream is just hearing Cherry for me. Dutch accent. Dutch accents are the best though. Hello? There we go. I did my very best to not fall in acid and I succeeded. My Dutch accent. One day I will try to have an accent that isn't Dutch or painfully Dutch. And I fell into acid. I can't believe I did that. I just wanted the soul. But this money is nice too. Yeah! Internship! Woo! Next year I get to do that too. So I'm gonna get one now. Can I do that? No, I can't. My reaction is... not fast enough, but we're gonna try nonetheless! Frick, I am just not reacting fast enough. So we're gonna do the cheats. No, this way. Get up here. There we go. Ooh. Yeah, I am so jealous. I also want to do internship. I yeeted him to the ground. But, in 2 years, right, pup, I'll just intern for your wife. Start her own business. I mean, why are you guys going this way? I think that's so not cool of you guys. See? I already got my internship for my third year. I am one step ahead of everyone. Yeah, I'll just go to the place you're at. As I make lasagna. I mean, I can make lasagna, I just don't like making lasagna. But I can still make it. I will definitely make lasagna. If it means internship in America, hell yeah. I'm gonna make the whole class jealous. I can already do that because I have the most awesome pictures ever.
do it. Yeah, I'm gonna do it. I took calculated risk there. Come. Ooh. There we go. That was definitely worth it. Look at all that money I got. Yeah, we are canon. We are the canon group. We belong to team canon. I'm pretty sure most of my I think my new class is pretty divided. Nice. But the fun thing is, was last year it was a lot of Canon, a few Nikons, one Sony camera, and this year we have Nikon, a Canon, and one Fuji, which I think is very fun. Am I gonna get this? Nah. Yes, I will fight you. There we go. I don't know the cameras for sure. That's fine. Just send pictures of the cameras and we'll immediately know. Yeah, I'm just using a fucking webcam cam because, you know, it was cheap. And I use the Canons for photography. Also, I would need to hack into them to make them stream for longer than 20 minutes. Yeah, LED does that. LED does flicker. Why is it doing that? What is my controller doing? Yes, I'm doing. I am pressing the dash button. Fuck you then. Fuck you, controller. Next one. There. There we go. There we go. Switching controllers is magic. Yeah. Slower. No? Let's see. Let was, I think... No, I think... Let goes, what was it again? I knew what it was. And then I immediately forgot.
Yeah.
Nope. Yes, thank you. That is nice. That is very nice. But if I ever upgrade the camera, it will definitely be a freaking Canon. I mean, come on. Why? At the moment I have two, because the freaking studio lights don't work on my one camera, so I bought a second one, because I'm dead extra. And with I bought a second one, I mean my mom got me a second one for Christmas. I have an amazing mother, and anyone who disagrees is just plain wrong. My mom is awesome. I love her so much. Flex. That is... Oh my god. I'm starting to drool. Why did you do that? I wanted to jump. How did you not jump there? Yeah, she should start. Oh, that was nice. That was nice. No, what does she like to take pictures of? There we go. Next Pokestream, help me convince her. I definitely will. She just does a school portrait. Oh. That's solid business though. That is solid business. Now she's just getting back into it. Well, I can do that. I keep forgetting that I don't have to watch him just yet. Oh, Coral's immediately gone. He's just chilling there for 1 second. Now, I personally... especially since last week, I really like astrophotography. But damn, just night photography in general is so cool. Frick. contribution. Are there many rules to, no, since most photographers, in that I looked at, were just one person. But I can and will check what, things are for internship. Because a friend of mine, or a friend of my roommates actually, he is also a photographer and said here he needed to do a cursus to have interns, but that might, I don't know if that's still true. But we'll have to look into that. So annoying. Anyways, if you come here, you can be in the bulb cam. Yeah, but that's for national internships. International has its own rules once more. So. I'm not doing anything, just so you know. yeah, sure, just drop into assets. Get it, either the company you're working at has to pay, or you have to get your pay for your own trips. It all depends on what company you're working for. Oh, frick, come. There we go. Made it. I did it for the money. If you ever think, why are you doing that? The answer is most likely because of money. No, our school is... Exactly, our school is... No. Our school's money? Are you giving it to us? Yeah, that's the whole thing. It really depends on the company you're going to intern at, if they pay for it and stuff. Same with paid internships. It really depends on if the company pays you for it or not. Oh my god. Come. Ooh, that hurt. Okay, no, you know what? Yeah, internships are possible to be paid for, but it's not mandatory indeed. Nope. That was so good. I blame you personally for that. Oh, I didn't see you there. There we go. Yeah. Yeah. It's mostly for experience that you'll do the internship. And also to learn the job. Like, you do it for the experience, and because you have to... they have to teach you something. I don't know. It's experience. I'm just gonna keep saying it. It's just for experience. Because fuck you. Okay. I wanna see if I can make it. No, wait. Come. Nope. I couldn't. That was such a nice parry. I am not gonna deal with you. Thank you. Not possible even for a god gamer. Honestly, I just want an internship where I want a stream internship where I just... have to learn how to stream better. Burp. I feel like that should be possible. You're kidding me. What were you doing there? Just give me that money, please. I'm gonna get this money too. I need so much money. Oh my god. Oh. You need a decoration back there, maybe. Yeah, the flag is fell down because the tape didn't hold it correctly, so now I need thumbtacks, but I don't have those at the moment. So I have to get them. Don't get a dimmable, lad. I was not planning on getting a lad because of the simple explanation of not having money. There we go. Whoop. Ouch. Root. There we go. Hello there, hello Sleepy, it's been such a long time since I've seen you here, but I'm so glad you are here. Are you still very sleepy? I am always sleepy. I wouldn't want to have it any other way. Yeah. It's mostly because Alette has blinks. What the light essentially does is it just flickers many times per second. And Alette flickers less times per second than the camera captures it. So it flickers on camera. Because the frames per second are just
not the same. That's why LED is a pain in the ass for video and photography. Why? Again! Look at this. Finally, I did it. Oh my god. Yeah, you need to film in exactly the same amount of frames per second as the LED does. But that's for film. For photo, it's different. Boop. Honestly, I wouldn't know. But Sleepy, how are you? Except for being sleepy, of course. Okay, we're gonna save this one buggy boy real quick. Saved, buggy boy. Let me just... Myla! That's my girl. I love her.
Oh, bury the knight with a broken nail. Bury the priest, something about a crown. I can't remember the rest of that one. Maybe I'll just hum it.
Who doesn't love Myla? Oh, nice! You also gonna start streaming? Sleepy is the best state of being. But yeah, my summer break has ended last week. And then I didn't go to school my first day. Because I am so responsible. And also school fucked up my schedule, so I will always use it as an excuse. That's cool. Cool. We should do a collab. We should definitely do it. Get back into streaming and we're gonna do a stream together. We should. I'm not taking no for an answer. I don't get summer break. That's because you sought out a profession that doesn't give summer breaks. Yes, I can talk for both of us. I do talk enough for two people. Have you met me? Of course you have. Just 1 second. Yeah. 1 second. I am back.
Did I miss anything interesting in chat? Let me just...
Let me recheck back real quick.
Yeah, we did live together, basically. Not in the same room, but in the same building. And we saw each other daily for like 3 weeks straight until you left me. How could you leave me? Nah, don't blame you. Oh, that was funny. That was my roommate. I did the washings today and he was like, where did you leave the stuff I need? And I was like, I left it here. And he was like, oh, I looked over it. I was like, no problem. Yes. I had no choice. I know. I will never hold it against you, except I do. But I don't. I hold those people against it. Why? There we go. Oh my god. There we go. Okay, we're gonna change controller again. You should... No, I don't. I'm not gonna do that. He doesn't want that. And you know, I respect that. Okay. I respect people's privacy. I'm not just gonna show my roommate on stream.
Oh, Tyler.
You wanna be shown on stream? That's what I thought. He said no. Those people will likely never meet him. No, I am not gonna do that. No. I'm not gonna trick my roommate in going onto stream. But that is, it's true, it's people will probably never meet again, but still, we might. Who knows? Who knows how what the future holds? I don't, at least. It's go away with your babies. There we go. Oh. Who are these people you... Stealthy. These people we're speaking of are the people of the insane asylum we met. We lived together for a few weeks in the insane asylum and we became best friends. And then we didn't talk for like a whole year after we left. I quite literally became the quiet kid. I was never quiet. Being quiet isn't in my DNA. It goes against my whole being. That's why I'm so good at streaming, because I talk a lot, even when there are no people with me.
Hey! Hello, Yungi! I am... Hollow Knight is being very fun. Is very fun. Also, I'm very good. How are you?
Perish. He perished. There we go. Just doing some housework and I thought it would work in some of my favorite streams. Ah, that's so nice, Yungi! Have fun lurking if you're just gonna lurk. If you wanna chat, also have fun. It's always fun. Whoosh! Oh, I can't believe I did that. There you go. Whoosh! Am I gonna... Can I go back that way? I wanna see if I can go back that way. I know I can't go from underneath.
Is cool, Jungi. Hope to see you later.
Yes, I can! Has appeared. Let me just beat this fucker real quick and then I can say hi to one of my favorite classmates, who isn't my classmate anymore. Stories about me in school. Preferably embarrassing. Yeah, but Papa Pup, you see, there's one problem with that. I know no shame. Yeah, exactly. We just vibing. Nice. I hope you get to use the music. And I hope if he says no that he will get karma on his ass for not allowing that. Give me the money. It's still energetic. And this music's are cool. That's cool. I have music. I use the music of a friend. And that friend is Chloe. I use her music. With permission. I didn't just steal her music. Also because it's quite impossible to steal her music. Or the one particular song I'm using when I'm the only one who has it. Whoosh, there we go. There we go, this way. Yeah, I'm down. As long as it's on a Tuesday or Wednesday, I also have the time for it, or on the weekends. Yes,
Fabian, shall I stream it? Shall I do that? It's up to you. If you want me to do that. Because I will. I can do it on my phone. Ah, damn. I keep hurting myself. I'm down enough for that. Dude. Then I'll do it. The people have spoken. I will do that. I will stream it. When we do a trip like that, I will stream it. I can't go that way. Give him instant the lasagna stream. Yeah. But since I have pretty killer data, if I might say so myself, because it's from my mom's internet provider. They also gave us a SIM card with data on it. I was like, yeah, I'm gonna use that because I'm the only person who can have two SIM cards in our phone. Oh, I just love to fuck shit up. But yeah, we can do a stream like that. I just need to make sure my phone is has enough energy to last the trip. But you know, power banks and stuff, that shit will be easy. Yeah, I'll just take a power bank with me. Make sure the power banks are also fully charged. And then we do that. It's Boogie Boy. Yeah. We'll see. Fabian has a good power bank. I have a power bank. We're all set to go. Stop sprouting babies at me. You're free, Boogie Boy. Tell your father I said hi. Yeah, I have dual SIM cards. That's why I have the internet and my mother and sister don't. Because they can't have dual SIM cards and I can. And literally one I just use for internet. Let's do it. Let's go to Belgium for it. And then I'll stream it. And then when it gets dark and there isn't much light pollution, I will take night photos. Because that's what I really love to do. And also I can't really take... I need to multitask. Streaming and taking pictures will be hard. Yes, give me the little money I get for saving the little boogie boys. Okay, thanks. Well, now all we need is a date. If there is a car. I'll ask my mom nicely. Second is the grocery store. I honestly want to know why you want me to stream grocery shopping. Why is that the thing you want to see? There is nothing special about those. That's why I'm also very confused. But if we do it on a... Yeah, but on a Monday I'm not free! Then I have school on a Monday. Appel in een zakje. Yeah. Honestly, it's just like any other grocery store probably on the planet. Except, and this is very important. And this is a big flex. Taxes are already in the price, so we know exactly what we pay. It's not a surprise to us. They don't add extra taxes on our on it. That's my flex. Oh, that hurt like a motherfucker. Oh, I can't believe that's how I died. Kidding me? You fucking kidding me? Again? See, that's interesting. Yeah, but it's like, why don't you have built-in taxes? That's so much easier. Just put the taxes in the price already. Yeah, I'll stream going to the Asian supermarket with Fabian. Oh, goddammit. I died. I freaking died. Time for Coke to drink and pee. Yep. That's good you clarified, because in this stream I refer to Coke a lot and I never specify which one. But still, why are taxes like, okay, if taxes are different in each state, but still, why don't stores in their own state add the taxes? Cherry, wanna know? Yes, please. Tell me, how do you talk to people while being silent? Are you a bee and just communicate through dancing? I still don't understand why taxes are so hard. Like, taxes here are so simple. It's in like, you can have like three different kinds of taxes here. Either the 0%, so no taxes, 6%, or was it 9? I don't know. And 21. And it's just like, food and stuff has the low taxes because that's a thing you need in life, but alcohol and such has high taxes because that's not a need, that's a luxury. That's not a necessity. And guess what? Tampons and pads are necessities here. Could you imagine not having math corrected? Honestly, I going to in Europe, you go and buy something for 2 euros and you give them a 2, and then you give it and they charge you 2 euros. Oh. Like, perfect. But you go to America and you want to buy something for $2 and then What's the total income? That's a surprise! We'll never tell! No, the 19% is not on food. Yeah, exactly. Shopping on a budget is so easy. There we go. Went all the way down. That is true. Yeah, we...
But also, healthcare is mandatory here. You need to have it. And if you... And the state even helps you pay for it. In case you don't make enough money. Then they give you... Then they give you stuff for it. Okay, wait. I can do it again. I did it last time. Oh, I did. They were not in position. Bitches. I'm not gonna do that. I'm gonna chill. Here. How much is your healthcare? Honestly, the state gives me more money than I need to pay for my healthcare. That was so rude. I can't believe you did that. Yeah. How else would Sleepy know me personally? I only know people in the Netherlands in real life. I've never met a person outside of the Netherlands because I've never been outside of the Netherlands. And that's a lie because I have a sister who lives in Manchester. So I visit her and then I visit her friends and her now husband. And then we have lots of fun. Not even Germans. The only German person I knew was a girl I met when I was 12. She was also 12. I wonder what she's up to. I don't even know her name anymore. And there were a time I knew Spanish people because my dad was way into Spain. But, yeah, I don't know them. That's my dad. Oh my god. You guys are typing so much. And I am also trying to pay attention to the game, so I keep missing stuff. Oh, yeah, Germans are nice indeed. I just don't really go outside of the country that much, so, you know. Also, since no Facebook anymore, keeping in touch with people is hard. Yeah, Germans just sound aggressive. Ooh. Honestly, I don't know, since no Facebook, it's hard to keep in contact with people. But I will refuse to make Facebook. Because fuck Facebook. Also, bugs fear me. Because, yeah, today, Fabian, Lucky, who of you wants to tell the story about how bugs fear me? One of you gets the honor to tell it. It was very funny. I just full on deleted Facebook. Wait, what did I miss? I just got a fruit fly and I was like, bugs fear me. And then I remembered what happened today with a certain bug. And I was like, oh, that's a good story, but
You know. You were there. So I was like, does one of you want to tell the story or shall I? Like, I'll give you guys the spotlight to tell it. So it was a good story. Story about the book.
When on in mail.
Sure, stream tonight. Do it. Do it. Oh yeah, wait. I need to allow that message. There. There. Okay, there. I had to allow that message. It was very big. We should have taken a picture of it. It was very big. It was a very big bee. Or hornet. Or something. Shoot the baby at me. But yeah, it was me versus a bee, and it literally was like Fabian said, it was a bit, it was freaking massive. Like, you looked at it and you were like instantly, oh my god, that's a big bee. And it landed here, like right there, and it was there, and people saw it, and I was like, there you go, and it went. Yeah, like it was honestly the biggest one I've ever seen in my life, and it was just chilling there. I was like, can you go? And I'm gonna tell you a secret. That's a trick I learned from a very special friend of mine. Sleepy knows this person too, by the way. I'm not sure if she was here when the Apple incident happened with him, but it's also a very fun story. So 2 years ago, when I was at the insane asylum where I and Sleepy met. Oh, okay, you were not? Then you're gonna love this story too. There was this this guy, and I'm not gonna refer to him with his first name, real name, so I'll just call him a nickname. I'm gonna call him John. So, and by calling him John, Sleepy will know who I might refer to. Yes. Yes, I am referring to the mental hospital. I just always call it insane asylum.
But I'm not sure if you were there when this certain incident happens. But there was this guy who I'm gonna name John. Because there was a joke between us, and Sleepy might know who I'm referring to because I'm calling him John. But, well, they gave you fruits and stuff you could eat for lunch, and we were outside doing a God knows what kind of activity. And John was eating an apple, and it was in the middle of summer, so there were lots of wasps. No, it was not Kemsh. Also, I would not refer to Kemsh as a guy, because Kemsh is a girl. And also, I would refer to Kemsh as Kemsh, because it's not a real name. No. Yeah, exactly. I wouldn't refer to Kemsh as a he. John, aka Appleman. Yeah, John was Appleman. But no, John was eating an apple, and it was in August, somewhere along those. And, there were wasps, and he was eating in this apple. And on the other side of the apple were just three wasps walking around. And he was just casually eating his apple while there were wasps on his apple. And I stood right next to him and was like... And he had no fear. And since that day, I was like, I will not fear bees, wasps, or hornets any longer. Because if John can eat an apple with three wasps on that, then I can not scream at them. And since then, I've not been afraid for wasps. So I'll just be very calm and just tell them, go away. And they most of the time listen. Because they fear me, because I don't fear them, and they smell that I don't fear them. And that makes them fear me. We don't get tornadoes here in the Netherlands. We are a very tornado-less country. No, but I fell into acid. No, but... Yeah, the only hint I can give Sleepy on who John might be is because there is a very famous person named John. Named... Who... Yeah, the thing is, I'm not referring to his real first name. But I refer to him as John. Although John... When he had to write down the name John, he wrote down John, as in J-H-O-N. Yeah, now you know who I mean. You know who I mean when I say John, or better yet, John. Hello, come, this way. There we go. Yeah. If that, yeah. The only natural disaster we would get is the sea rising. And our country flooding. No, Lucky is not John. Lucky and not and I did not meet in an insane asylum. We met at school. Also, John can never watch me stream. So he will never know that I told this story to the internet. School, yeah, okay, school is kind of an insane asylum, but it's not the one I'm referring to. Because I am referring to the actual mental hospital. It's not really a hospital. But the place I went to. Unless you tell him. Yes, tell John. Do it. But he can never watch me stream. Unless he- No, that's- I know the chances of him lurking here would be zero, or otherwise I would be so goddamn disappointed in him. Can you please tell me why he can't? Because he's an addict. John is a game addict. So, watching me game might not be very good for him. Yes, hello. I did that murdering real quick this time. We are also addicts to your stream. Different kinds though. Way different. I don't refer to it as a mental... an insane asylum for nothing. There are real good reasons why it's called the insane asylum. Whenever I talk about it. Big reveal, I am John. Are you John Legend? Well, how do you call it? Because I call it the Insane Asylum. I say mental hospital. That's also a good one. But I feel like Insane Asylum fits it better. There we go. Oh, so close. I'm not even caring anymore. I just want you. There we go. You're a little dead, shut up. Yeah, that was a fucking dead joke. Yes! Now let me dash! But you know, everyone in there was just crazy. That's the thing that connected us all, being crazy. Which I'm also still crazy. Oh, Lucky, I can't wait for the day you're a dad. Yes. Come. Yeah, longboards do be good.
I'm so
yes, let's go there. Also, I'm gonna have one of these. Thank you for joining, Papa Pip. Now we can just enjoy. Oh yeah, I don't have a wall jump. Now we can gossip about him in Dutch. Do you know how much Dutch language? Like, a lot? Fuck Dutch. Please do a Dutch stream. It sounds like you're constantly choking on an undisclosed object. Yeah, valid. Valid. Can't say I disagree. Why does the only non-Dutch person want a Dutch stream? Simple, for the only reason. He doesn't speak Dutch, so it's fascinating to him. Gang! Brabant in hart en nieren. There, I did the Dutch. Are we all happy now? I said words in Dutch. Is there any other words you wanna hear in Dutch? I don't joke while speaking, please. I won't. Trust me, I won't. I am very experienced. There we go. Now, let me go. Brabant in heart and kidneys. Yes, yes, exactly. I said those words, but in Dutch. Because Papa Pip wants Dutch. For God knows what reason. Yes, I want this. It sounds like a disease. I have a disease. It's in my heart and in my kidneys, and it's called Brabant. And what it does is it makes me sound like an idiot. Wait till it gets to liver. Yeah. Oh, pardon me. That's just the beer. Yeah, I don't drink beer. So I don't have to worry about that. This is just, I just don't drink the liquid bread. Are you missing a reference? What reference are you missing? Lots of berries, but not enough for the one thing everyone wants, because I made it so expensive. I heard you sing. I've heard you sing. Yeah, of course you've heard me sing. We were in the same asylum together. Oh damn, someone's getting close. Yeah, that's true. I wanna hear you sing Tequila. You wanna hear me sing Tequila? I'm almost inclined to give that one for free. I love you in Italian because in Italy I couldn't sing. Honestly, Dance with the Devil is still the best song. Next sing a song. The first one was the Pokemon theme song, because obviously it was the Pokemon theme song. But, you know, I have lots of songs I could sing. Haha. He killed himself for me. No, I choose a song, but I do take, I will take suggestions if people want certain kinds of songs. But because I will not vibe with every song people want me to sing, I'll just say, no, I'm not gonna take the song you pick, but I will, you know, be mindful of the suggestion you might give. But I get to pick the song because I am the one singing it and I need to enjoy myself. It's just safety measure, so I get to sing stuff I actually want to sing. Just some corpse songs. Fuck up your throat. But I will definitely do Dance with the Devil. I love that song. I love it so much. It's my favorite song. We'll get to 20,000 today though, because I will not stream that long. But I might. 20,000 could happen pretty soon then. Oh my god, I need to be prepared to sing a song. But we'll be fine, we'll be fine. No, not today. No, because one, I will not stream that long. It is black flying, but I know what's called. Very soon. It will probably happen in the next few weeks. Which song did you want again, Lucky? Because when you first said it, you was like, you were like, I want this song. I kind of forgot which song it was. But if it's a song I vibe with, then I'll do it. There we go. Oh, why do I do that? keep losing that one health. I'll try and remember. Yes, try to remember which song you wanted. Because I sure don't. I feel like it's... I'm not sure why I... What does burrito moment do? Okay, okay. Okay, burrito moment literally does this. Blanket? You see this blanket? I am blanket burrito now. That's all this does. It just wraps me in a blanket. And I might talk about burritos. Because I freaking love burritos. I had burritos yesterday. They were good. No, that's not true. I had burritos the day before yesterday. No, you didn't suggest... You might have... I think I was like, first time I'll do the Pokemon theme song, and then I remember doing that. And I was like, shall I do the Pokemon theme song? And then you and someone else were like, yes, do the Pokemon theme song. And then I did the Pokemon theme song. But I think you came and you were, and I don't know why I have these two in my head, but you either wanted me to do Country Roads or Carry On My Wayward Son. I'm not sure if you were that, but I have those two songs in my head, like someone suggested one of them. Anyways, whatever the song is, it will get me a fucking copyright strike. But I don't care. I gladly get a copyright strike for my lovely fans. Supernatural for the win. I'll sing with you when the time comes. Yeah, shall I just Discord call you so we can duet it? Never watch Supernatural. Yes, yes. Okay. I promise I will call you when the time comes so we can duet Carry On. So now it's that's gonna happen. Because Lucky wanted that song and Fabian says he'll duet it with me, so yep. Next song has been picked. Now all that needs to happen is it getting redeemed. And you know, I could be a real dick and be like, haha. I could redeem it myself. Because I have the unlimited points. But I'm not gonna do that. Or am I? No, I'm not. Did I get... No, I did not. Okay. Super. Still, I have not seen Supernatural. I know I should. I know people are gonna tell me, you should. It's definitely something you would enjoy. And I will believe you, but still, I've never seen it. Why did I do that? All I do know from Supernatural is the fucking Destiel drama that happened last year or something. It was fucking hilarious to witness. That's the most I've seen of Supernatural. That one guy confessing his love and then getting sucked into super hell. The Destiel drama, you know, Kestrel and what was his name? The one with the D? It's not Dave. Was it Dan? I don't know. I'm not sure how the Supernatural boys are named. Oh yeah, Dean, that's it. Yeah. Last year there was so much drama. And I loved it. But imagine professing your love and getting sucked into fucking super hell. That's brutal. Sounds like a fun trip.
Voila.
Yeah, but it was literally the definition of barrier gaze. And to finally make one of your guys admit feelings to the other guy and he dies immediately? Or gets sucked into hell? I mean, if that isn't barrier gaze, I don't know what is. Oh, that was sad. That was so close. Oh! Look at the time. I jumped way too early there. Well, since it aired last year in America, so if we're not on par with it here, then yeah, you missed it. Just die already. Not die again. Especially not to this guy. You're gonna die just because you said that. I hate to prove you wrong. I don't know where you can watch it. Well, if it isn't on Dutch Netflix, but it is on any other country's Netflix, then you should get this VPN. I'm sponsored by... No, I'm not sponsored. Have a little faith in the Lord, yeah. Yeah, have faith. Have faith in me. How could you assume I just die? I said when I died for like 45 minutes back.
So I have to get a sketchy PPNO done and the sketch shirting app. I have my sources. You should download the VPN that sponsors me in the future. Because, well, no, if I get a sponsor, it's probably a VPN. They sponsor everyone. I want, if I could pick my own sponsor, I want whatever amazing sunglass company there is. I want to be sponsored for, with sunglasses. Hey, Wolfie! Raid Shadow Legends. Hi, Wolfie, why are you in pain? Is it because I'm not sponsored by a very good sunglasses company? I'm very good, except for the fact that I'm not sponsored yet. I just made a joke about sponsorship, so now I can shut up about it. Hi, Pain, I'm looking. Oh, he's such a dad. He's such a dad. God damn it. Don't do that. Don't hurt Fabian physically. But yeah, Raid Shadow Legends also sponsors a lot. No. Raid Shadow Legends, NordVPN, Surfshark, Audible, Skillshare. Those are five regular sponsors of whatever channel you're watching. But that's YouTube. I don't know. I don't do YouTube yet. I should do YouTube, but I can't edit videos for fuck. Oh my god. Yes, definitely please sponsor me, Raid Shadow Legends. I will not tell people that you paid me for it, but please pay me for it. If I made money from streaming, or enough, I would just hire an editor to make my YouTube videos for me. Because I'm not gonna learn editing next to all the photography skills I have to learn. It's too much, man. It's too much. I used to make... I'm affiliate. I do make money for this. But it's not a lot. It's not enough to hire an editor for. Did I? Wrong button. Did I? Yeah, I did everything. Okay. I kind of forgot what I had to do. Oh, I remember what I had to do. I remember. Yeah, every time you make 100 bucks. Which, you know, can take quite a while. Especially if you know. You didn't stream as much as me lately. Damn! That's more than I make. I need to go to this one. Fuck yeah, your mom made chicken Alfredo. Well, simp. Fabian, just tell your friend to get this week's VPN sponsorship by, I don't know, who's gonna sponsor me this week. No one.
and then stream while using the VPN. No, I just need an editor. But I can't pay someone, so, you know, I'm not gonna ask people to be my editor when I can't even pay them. That's just not nice. Although I have one person who's currently editing two very old videos at the moment, and that's... But he does it for the experience, and whenever he has free time, which is not a lot. Yeah. Yeah, bits is the way to go. The only thing gift subs are good for is when you want to help them unlock a new emote. If you just want that streamer to have more emotes in their to be available, then do gift subs, otherwise just give bits. Also, bits are the cheapest to do. Because a sub is like, well, for it kind of depends where you live, but bits, you the cheapest you can buy is I think 100 bits, which is like a bit more than a euro. I'm sponsored by Water. Oh, I wish Water sponsored me. Yes. Today's stream is sponsored by I wanted to say something funny and then it slipped my mind. This sponsor is sponsored by Fire. If you're ever cold, try Fire. I love that. I do love that. That's hilarious. If you know, you know. Sleepy, you deserve a timeout. God damn it, Sleepy. Oh yeah, that's the guy. Oh. I need to go this way. Also, I will need to go to the bathroom soon. This stream is sponsored by Air. If you don't try it, good luck. Today's sponsor is Dirt. Even gonna bother doing that. I will never go this way again. I'm getting getting messages all over the place. Okay, just give me a second. When I get the bench, I will take a bathroom break and run an ad break or something. I don't know. If you don't try air, you'll need dirt. I love that. Six foot of it. I have no use for that. Oh, okay, okay. I'm gonna... Ooh, made it. I made it. No fucking... There we go. No fucking elevator for me. It makes random moving noises. Okay, that's cool. Okay. I'm gonna take a little break to go to the bathroom. And I'm gonna run an ad break, so... I'm doing that right now. See if it works. Okay, go to the bathroom. What am I missing here? All stuff. Hello. Okay, that's good. Let's see if it works. Let me check. Sunglasses. There we go. There we go. We have the new emote ready. No, did I put it in the right one? Okay, let's see. Let's see. I want to see if they work. Because, you know, you didn't get an ad. That's, well, that's sad for the ad. No. It's just... We'll see. Maybe tomorrow. Maybe tomorrow the emotes will work properly. That's the happy emote. I'm looking for the sunglasses emote. I just got approved. I got the mail, but I don't see it. So that is very sad. But you know, next time. Yes, the sunglasses! But no, the new emotes. I have 5 new emotes, and they're made of raspberries, so you know, our little mascot here, she is the face of our new emotes, and I got 5, and in the future there will be more, but not right now. Anyways. let's get back to game. If you didn't see an ad, lucky you. I did run the ad break because, you know, why not? Why, that was so unnecessary sitting next on the, again on the bench. I don't know. Ad breaks don't really work properly for me. Oh, yeah, that might be because of the ad blocker. Fabian, you just cost me 1 cent. How dare you? Nah, it's okay. It's fine. It's fine. I get it. I get it. I also have. Well, for Twitch, I actually disabled my ad blockers because I wanted to support my favorite content creators. Then I don't know. Then I don't know why some people get an ad and some don't. But most, the reason for the ads working is for something different. That I made sure the ads can run. Something unrelated but still important. Yes.
Garadel Akari.
But I did have the same Coke ad 3 times while having technical difficulties. That is weird. Also, did you get the Coke ad while watching trying to watch the stream, or I don't know? Because if so, I would find it hilarious that I have a Coke ad on my stream. It's very appropriate, to say the least. I probably get a few cents. Maybe I earn 5 cents this stream. We'll see. No, I fell. God damn it, I fell. I love that I had my stream had Coke ads. It feels so appropriate. Okay, let me heal a bit. Again. There we go. Got that money. Oh. Haha. I'm destruction of property. I'll let you know when I mark a Pepsi ad as not interested. Yes! Good night, Void. Good luck tomorrow. Which school? I will do a very short stream tomorrow to showcase all my new emotes.
Velmi Arcad.
Because I have 5.
Oh, Paul.
I'm gonna showcase them all.
Helma Delka.
Just go away. night. Okay. Everyone be prepared to see my girlfriend Hornet. That was my girlfriend. Good night, Lucky. Have fun tomorrow. Oh, cutscene. Yeah, yeah. I showed this one because my girlfriend. Yeah, good night, Lucky. Have fun tomorrow. I hate that. Now I have to go this way again. I have to use the freaking elevator again. I hate the elevator. Also, looking at the time, I might not keep the stream going for damage longer though. But we'll see. Later's Lucky. I'll see you next time. Bye. Brava. Have a nice bit of stream. Thank you. No, save the boogie boy. Oh, Fabian, I wouldn't have it any other way. There we go. It's my boy, Cornifer. They just made me pay for a bench. Can you believe this? Oh, wait, no. I shouldn't. Oh, there we go. Oh, my artist. There we go. Answered my artist. She wanted permission to post the art she made for me. She wanted permission to post it on social media. Like, yeah, girl, you made it. You can showcase this. Yeah. Cornifer loves maps. Also, go away. I deleted him from life. So dramatic. Just look at him. He's having such a great time. Okay. I accidentally fell off. That was not on purpose, I accidentally fell off. Like a fucking idiot. Elevators! I hate elevators. I swear to God, the elevators in this game make... No, go. Go away. Ah, frick. Ah, okay, I can make that. Fuck. Oh no, oh no, oh no. Oh no. Go back up. Go back up. There we go, there we go. Yes, that's all we like to see. Okay, well then. Fuck that guy, and everything he stands for. Your song request is a corner for us. Is corner for us mumbling? Oh, well, humming? I mean, I have nothing against that, but. I might, you know. I'll give you the humming for free. Because 20,000 points for just humming. I mean, got that Perry. Oh, was my bad. Got the Perry again. There we go. Whoop! Got him. Hum for me, Cherry. There, I did humming. Are you happy? Are you happy now? Are you happy? Applause. Thank you. I don't want to deal with you. Fine. If you make me deal with you, then I will. But I'm not gonna be happy about it. Okay, we're gonna make our way to Soulmaster. Like, I just... Oh my god, there are two of them now. I'm just gonna make my way so the road is clear. Then we're going to go back to the bench. There. Because I'm not gonna fight, or should I fight? I think I can. Soulmaster is a bit of a little bitch. Sure, I'll fight Soulmaster, we'll get out of this place, and then I'm gonna end stream. Sure, let's just do Soulmaster real quick. Real quick, Soulmaster. Real quick. Second phase. Watching a live what? Okay. Yeah, so I can't do anything about that. Whoosh. Okay. There. Oh, YouTube poop. Yeah, I'm not well versed enough in YouTube to know what all falls under that. What's all classified to become towards that? No! Give me. Oh my god. Root. There we go. Just stupid edits. Oh, okay. Die. Money! I have all the money I need to buy the lantern though, so that's good. That's the most important thing. Oh my god, I keep dashing into them because they appear out of nowhere. I'll save you in just a second. Oh my god, there's so much of these things. Oh. Also, Fabian, I have very sad news. Even if I didn't have school Friday, I still can't come. Because in the evening, I have plans. But it's no worries. I will come another time and we'll vibe and stuff. Like I said, I have every Tuesday and Wednesday I'm free, so we We can just vibe on one of those days. It was an accident, but you know, I'm not complaining. Yeah, we're gonna vibe. I promise we're gonna vibe. And Lucky is gonna go with us to vibe while we're doing Urbex, while I also stream it because, you know, people wanna see that apparently. So we're gonna stream on my phone. You're gonna be famous because you're gonna be on my stream. It's gonna be amazing. We're gonna have so much fun. Honestly, no, I'm not gonna deal with them. Oh wait. Whoa! The elevator almost took me. Humming man is gone. Cornervog. Also, there. We did. Quit the menu. I did the things I said I would do. So now we're gonna go whoosh to my face.
Yay! Because we're gonna end the stream here. I know, very sad.
But now you get to listen to me talk for a bit. Nothing really important.
Ah!
It's not time to sleep yet. Who said I'm gonna sleep? But you know, I've been streaming for 2.5 hours. I kinda wanna do other stuff too. Like watch Netflix. But we can vibe on Discord if you want. But stream's gonna end. But Fabian, listen to me. I will stream tomorrow too. So yeah, tomorrow I will do a stream too. I will showcase my new emotes and stuff. And maybe game, I'm not sure. Depends on how long showcasing emotes gonna take. But yeah. I'm gonna show my new emotes and all that fun stuff. And my mind game. I also have other stuff to do, like grocery shop. So after I've done that, I will showcase the emotes. Is there any other important stuff I need to do tomorrow? I need to do homework. But you know, that's easy. That's seconds work. But then tomorrow will be a stream. Then on Thursday there will not be a stream because I have school on Thursday and on Friday. So, also Friday I have plans in the evening, so I won't stream. Also, Saturdays I never stream because I have D&D on the weekends or on Saturdays. And, well, this Sunday I kind of have plans, so I can't really do it during the day. And in the evening I can do it because Monday I have school tomorrow. But on Monday I will be back streaming also. D&D session. Oh, D&D is so much fun. I love it so much. I really want to do my own game. Be the dungeon master of my own game. Maybe we could do that also, Fabian. Maybe we could do that one time. But yeah, that's all information. So, next stream will definitely be on Monday. Or, well, tomorrow, but the next one after that's a real proper stream, because like I said, tomorrow I will do the showcasing of the emotes, but I'm not sure if I'm gonna do a gaming too. But yeah, so the next proper stream definitely will be Monday and Tuesday, and maybe I'll do one Wednesday during the day, but we'll see.
Anyways, thank you so much for watching. I had an amazing time. I hope you had an amazing time, and I'll hope to see you next time. Bye bye.